Jamal Lewis, running back, came here in 97, left in 1999. With me, it was against the University of Georgia because that was my second game. It was kind of like my coming out party to see if I was really for real. I was pretty much geared up and just ready to go. Being able to go out there and rack up 230 plus yards and come out with a victory, that kind of stood out with me. Being able to go out and prove myself against the old home team. I think that that's why they brought me here. When you look back, I look at the camaraderie, I look at the competition, just the energy and all the players and what we stood for. And it was about, you know, protecting the power T. Was kind of my memory of being here and what we kind of stood for and being with the guys. You know, we had family, you know, it was family and it was all about having each other's back. And I think that being here and wearing the power T actually prepared me and got me ready for, you know, everything that came later on in life. When I ended up going to the Ravens, you know, it was really no different than being here. The only thing that was different was the check. So honestly, you know, first class organizations, first class equipment, and great coaches, and just good structure, and that's what pretty much built you know, our legacy. I like the tempo. I like the energy.
Good job. Plant the tent stake, Rajon. Come on, Rajon. Plant the tent stake.
It looks like he has a great structure, you know, a great structure in how he's implementing the system and everything they want to do. Getting the tempo up, getting guys moving, that level of alertness. You know, let's go out and execute and, you know, let's move around and bounce around. And it's going to prepare them for the season.